Hey friends, this is Audrish and welcome back to my channel Huge Mood. So in today's video, I will show you how to download films of different languages through MX Player. Yes, you heard it right. I am going to show you how to download films through MX Player. So watch this video till the end and without further delay, let's get into it. For downloading a film through MX Player, first we have to install an application MX Player. So on Play Store you have to download it. So I have already downloaded the application MX Player, so I'm going to open it. So friends, after opening the application MX Player, I will click on Movies on top. After clicking on Movies, as we can see, all the films that are available on MX Player are appearing over here. So I can see the Hollywood hits over here, so I am going to open it by tapping on see more. So now I am going to give you an example by downloading a film. So I am downloading this film Blade Runner 2049. By clicking on it, it will open the window. Then we can see the download option over here. As you can see the download option, so I'm going to tap it once. Now we can see all the video resolutions that are available: low, medium and high. For downloading an HD content, you have to log in. So I'm giving you an example by downloading it on medium. So I'm tapping on download now. On the top, as we can see, the download has been started. So friends, as we can see, the film has been downloaded successfully. So let me just show you by playing it. So friends, as we can see, the file has been properly downloaded. So by following this process, you can download any other films. So friends, I think this video is helpful for you. So friends, thanks for watching this video, and if you like this video, just let me know in the comment section below and like, share, subscribe. So we'll catch up in my next video. Till then, bye.